सो हे एवरीवन, दिस इज पारस मिश्रा। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल टॉक अबाउट द मैप ऑफ तमिलनाडु। आई हैव अ ब्लैंक मैप ऑफ तमिलनाडु एंड आई विल फिल ऑल द डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ तमिलनाडु। सो तमिलनाडु इज द साउथ और सदर्न पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया। इट इज द लास्ट सदर्न पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया और लास्ट स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया। I have a blank map of Tamil Nadu. So let's get started. First of all, I am started from here. I will start from here and then sequence wise. This is the northern part of Tamil Nadu. This is the southern part of Tamil Nadu. This is the eastern part of Tamil Nadu and this is the western part of Tamil Nadu. If you fill any map, a criteria or a rule, this is the northern part. This is the northern part. Every map in the world or any state, any district, any country, same rule apply. This is the northern part. This is the southern part. This is the eastern part. This is the western part. And then this is the northeast part. And this is the southwestern part. This is the southeastern part of any map and this is the northwestern part of any map. So in the map of Tamil Nadu or in the case of Tamil Nadu, the same rule will apply. If we draw an imaginary line in our mind, then this is the a line and this is a line. This is the eastern part, this is the western part, this is the southern part and this is the northern part. In the case of Tamil Nadu or any other map, if we draw another imaginary line, then this is the northwest part, this is the northeast part, this is the northeast southeast part, this is the southwest part. You don't call west south, you always call southwest, you always call southeast, you always call northeast north, east north, not west north. Northwest is the right. So in this video I started from here and then sequence wise I go down, down, down and then up, up, up and then down and in last we will fill the central part or middle part of Tamil Nadu. So let's start. First district of Tamil Nadu is or in right Tiruvellore, Tiruvallur, Tiruvellore. And then this is the small part of Tamil Nadu or a small district of Tamil Nadu. This is not district, this is the capital of Tamil Nadu. The capital of Tamil Nadu is Chennai. And behind Chennai, another district named Kanchipuram. This is Kanchipuram. Kanchipuram, Kanchipuram. If we go down or behind Kanchipuram, another district named Thiruvannamalai, Thiruvannamalai, Thiruvannamalai. Behind Thiruvannamalai, another district named Vilupuram. Sorry guys, this is Thiruvannamalai and this is Vilupuram. This is Vilupuram. 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 This is Vilupuram. This is Nagapattinam. This is Nagapattinam. Nagapattinam. This is Nagapattinam. And then. After Nagapattinam, this is Nagapattinam. And then this is Tiruvarur. This is Tiruvarur. TIRUVARUR, Tiruvarur. After Tiruvarur, this is also Nagapattinam. This is also Nagapattinam. This is also Nagapattinam. Both are Nagapattinam. This is Tiruvarur. And then this is Tanjavur. 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 After Tanjavur, a very large district named Pudukkottai. Pudukkottai. After Pudukkottai, this district looks like this. Another district named Ramanathapuram. 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 Behind Ramanathapuram. Another district named Thuthukudi. 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 Remember these lines. I will definitely show that you learn definitely. After Thuthukudi, another district named Tirunelveli, TIRUNELVELI, Tirunelveli. And then Tirunelveli, a district, last district of Tamil Nadu, last part of India, known as Kanyakumari, so we called Kashmir to Kanyakumari. KANYAKUMARI, Kanyakumari. If we go from above the Kanyakumari, a district named Tirunelveli, we already do that or done. Above Tirunelveli, another district named Virudhunagar, VIRUDHUNAGAR, Virudhunagar. If we go above from Virudhunagar, then a district named Theni. THENI, Theni. In the above of Theni, a district named Dindigul, Dindigul, Dindigul. In the above of Dindigul, a district named Tirupur, TIRUPPUR, Tirupur. Tirupur. In the above of Tirupur, a district named Coimbatore. In the above of Tirupur, a district named Coimbatore, and this is Coimbatore. This is Coimbatore. This has two part. Coimbatore. Coimbatore, Coimbatore. This is Coimbatore. And in the above of Coimbatore, a district named Nilgiris. This is the district named Nilgiris. Nilgiris. In the right of Nilgiris, a district found known as Erode. Erode. In the right of Erode, there are three districts, 1, 2, 3 or 4. In the right of Erode, there are three districts, 1, 2, 3 or 4. Name of this, if we started from here, then this is Krishna Nagari. And this is Dharmapuri, Dharma, Dharmapuri. This is Salem, Salem, Salem. This is Namakkal, Namakkal, Namakkal. And this is Karur, K-A-R-U-R, Karur. So, Krishnagiri, Dharmapuri, Salem, Namakkal, Karur. and this is Ghul. In the right of Krishnagiri, a district name is Vellore, V-E-L-L-O-R-E, Vellore. Behind Vellore, a district name is Thiruvannamalai. And then, this is the district. This is also a district named P-R-M-B-A-L-U-R, Perambalur. Guys, this is also a district in the right, left of Perambalur, in the left of Perambalur, a district also known as Tiruchipalli, district also known as Tiruchipalli, T-H-I-R-A-P-A-L-L-I, Tiruchipalli. Behind Tiruchipalli, a district name as Karur, K-A-R-U-R, Karur. In the right of Karur, a district named as Aryalur, A-R-I-A-R-I-Y-A-L-L-U-R, Aryalur. So guys, hope so. You will understand that. If you have any query, then please comment. Or if you visit first time on that channel, then subscribe and share with your friend. So guys, we will meet in the next video. Jai Hind.